Revolver. The parts of revolver. The word revolver is not new, is not old. From the ancient time, we all know very well. So let us learn about its part with me, Ujwala, and this is our channel, UM Sense. Guns are dangerous, and this video is purely for study purpose. We are not supporting any violence. When the word comes firearm or gun, too many type of firearms comes in our mind. It is variety of design and structure and flexibility. But here, we are going to focus not in every gun, but it is the basic one, that is revolver. You might have observed variety of revolver in your life. It may be like this, or some artistic one. So here, our main point, that is revolver. Let us quickly learn about its part. As you can see over here, first, the main part of the revolver is its back, from where anyone can it hold it. It is called wooden grip panel. Then after, there is a main starting point, that is trigger. By pulling the trigger, we can start the firing mechanism inside the revolver. To support and safeguard, there is a trigger guard. The upper long cylinder-like structure called barrel, from where the bullet can pass and throw outside. The front portion, that is called front sight, with the help of which the sight and observation can be measured. Then after, the first front portion of the barrel, that is called muzzle. Afterwards, at the down portion, there is the ejector rod, help us to eject the fire bullet. At the down, the name frame, for a simple portion where generally the name of company and manufacturer sometime denoted. At the back portion, there is a small hammer like structure. It is much smaller, but the work is very interesting. When we pull the hammer, the bullet can be loaded, and because of that only it can be fired and it will be ready. The internally, at the internal center portion, there is a cylinder. Here, the cylinder can be rotated over here and it can be fixed at another place. After that, there is a bullet inside. With the help of pulling the hammer, bullet will be ready, and then we press the trigger, the firing pin will be strike to the bullet, and then the bullet can be fired out. If we learn little in detail about its back and front portion, the back portion is called back strap and the upper portion, that is called top strap. One more thing in the revolver, that is the interesting and unique portion. Because of this cylindrical structure, the revolver get its name, that is revolver, because the cylinder is a one type of revolving chamber. It is open in such a way that when we pull it out, it is ready to load new bullets. It can revolve itself and then again we can place it back. The internal structure is like this. So maximum and majorly total 6 bullets can be loaded at a time, and it will be reloaded after each and every fire. A new bullet will be placed for the new fire. So this is all about the internal structure of our revolver. Thank you very much for listening.